We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
Be able to get there with this.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
The hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. Man out!
Ugly son of a bitch.
I got it.
Cover me. I'm moving. Get back! Cover me. I'm moving up. Got your back.
Yeah, keep doing that, Ellie.
Let him get away! Cover me, I'm moving up!
All right, I got your back! Fire in the hole! Quick, my back!
Anything?
No, man, I got nothing.
I got nothing.
All clear over here. You?
Nothing.
Fuck me! Spread out!
I got nothing over this way.
Me either! All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
Harsh punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here. Go!
Got it. This is as good a spot as any.
Hey, there you go. You got the scope working.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Just keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown. Ah!
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having them on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Keep looking! All clear over here. You? Same here. I'm clear over here. You? Same on my end. Anything?
Nah, man. I got nothing.
Anything?
Jesus.
Watch yourselves. There's another body over here. Keep looking.
asshole!
Look out!
Come out, you son of a bitch!
Survive.
What? Oh, the comic book thing.
Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Yeah, come here, Ellie. There you go. We're almost there. Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
Sorry, just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Close. Ten. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. That's special. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it, stealing right down the middle.
And that's just still good? When you make us some more?
Why?
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
I'll think about it. I should have let your ass die back there.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It better be as good as you say it is.
The bacon.
Cover me!
All right.
What I'm doing is putting a dent in that damn thing.
Right there!
I think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. A little lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam.